building?
Come on, sir.
What's the problem?
We need you to step out in the hall.
For what? Am I being detained?
No, just come on.
What am I? Am I not in a public building? This is I'm in a public space. What's the problem?
Come on, sir.
Huh?
You must work here. Secret door. Rules for me, not for thee.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. Do you work here?
Yes, ma'am. Excuse me.
What do you do for them? Are you a bodyguard?
I'm what?
Are you a bodyguard?
No, I'm a runner for the county corrections office.
How tall are you?
I'm 6'5".
Did you play football in college?
I played baseball.
Oh, what position? Catcher?
Pitcher.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense. How come you didn't go to the majors? What happened? Did you throw your arm out?
Yeah, I had arm surgery.
You had arm surgery?
Yeah.
Oh, man. They threw your arm out in college. They didn't even give you a chance.
Yeah.
It's cool.
It was fun, though.
It's cool. What the... What in the world is happening here? What? How many are you going to run in there? One, two, three, four, five, six. False alarm. Didn't get to put hands on. No gloves. One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8. You're dismissed now. Goodbye. Have a good day. You're dismissed. You can go home now. Bye. I'm allowing you all to go home. You're dismissed, sir. Vete a tu casa. Vete. Vete way a tu casa. Orderly. Orderly. Cabrones. Ultra. What did you cause in there? What happened? What happened? Is there a prisoner in here? What happened? What happened? Was there a mouse? That was weird. 11 guys ran up here. What happened? Did she see a mouse? Que pasó, Torres? That was all for you? What did you do?
I'm just walking around taking pictures.
Oh, they had 15 guys brought up. I got pictures of it.
Scared the shit out of me.
I thought she saw a mouse or something.
They had me.
It was you.
Scared to leave.
They ran up the stairs and everything. Like, they just came like...
This was the only way to get out.
Wow.
Hey. How y'all doing? I'm just walking around taking pictures. I'm good. How y'all doing?
I don't need
taking pictures. You're with a
cannon? No. I'm with myself. Kind of doing some top secret investigative work, so can't really tell you what I'm doing. It's kind of a secret. Investigative journalism. You know what I mean? How big is this office? Is this it? Oh wow, there's a huge office back here. Is this open to the public? Wow, it's not restricted access. Oh, hello. How you doing?
Good.
I'm just walking around looking.
And your name?
Huh?
Your name?
Oh, I didn't give my name. I don't normally give my name when I'm doing investigations. What was your name? Cody Miles? It's nice to meet you. Yeah, all this is open to the public. It's pretty cool. See, I could walk in there if I wanted.
Sir.
Ma'am?
Please.
Oh, I know what I'm doing.
Okay, you need to leave, sir.
Well,
sir, he's walking back into our office.
Come on, sir.
What's the problem?
We need you to step out in the hall.
For what? Am I being detained?
No, just come on.
What am I not in a public building? I'm in a public space. What's the problem?
Come on, sir.
Huh?
Judge's office back there.
It doesn't have any restricted access signs. Look, where does it say that?
Come on.
No, you can look all through the courthouse where public's not supposed to go. It says not open to the public.
Why are you back there?
Huh?
Why are you back?
I'm just walking around investigating.
But if she asked you, can you come from back there?
That's just... But see, I'm a law-abiding citizen. Her asking me to do something, that's not a law. That's just her feelings. There's no signs here. That means this is all public access. That's the law. You guys, if you guys will go ahead and leave, then I'll leave after you.
Private office, you can stay.
It doesn't say no trespassing anywhere.
Come out of the office.
This is a public space.
It's someone's private office.
It doesn't say that anywhere.
It's on the door.
That lady in there told me this was all public access. That's why I walked back here. There's no signage up. This is a public building.
It's a private office.
It doesn't say no public access anywhere.
It doesn't have to be posted. It's a private office.
It does have to be posted. I know the laws. I looked them up very well before I got here. I know what I'm doing, ma'am. You think I'd be breaking the law if I knew I was breaking the law? This is a test, and you guys are failing it.
Yeah.
What's your name and badge number?
Sergeant Davenport.
Sergeant Davenport. I told them if they leave and get away from me, then I'll walk out of here. You guys are making me feel threatened. Am I being detained?
Oh, you're free to leave anytime you want.
If I'm free to go, I'm free to stay. I'm just taking pictures, man. I'm not breaking the law. Don't you guys have a job to do?
Yeah, we're doing it.
Following me around, that's your job?
I'm trying to go in private office.
This is not private. Dude. Where's, well, show me one sign where it says restricted access.
It doesn't have to say that.
This is a public building, buddy. If there's... If the doors aren't locked or it's not labeled properly, then it's open to the public. Yeah, you guys are giving me no way to even leave out of here, man. If you'll shut that door, I'll walk out of here, man. You guys have got me threatened. Can I leave this way? Yeah, I'll walk out this way.
That was all for you. What did you do? Dang it. I got it all up too. What do they think you're going to do? Didn't they already search you at the door?
I'm scared to walk out.
It was all about you.
See, they don't realize if it's not labeled private access, I'm allowed to go in here.
Yeah.